My name is Kibeom Jang, and I am working in the Dr. Joyce Slingerland lab. I am studying about the ovarian cancer, especially the ovarian cancer. The 14,000 people died by the ovarian cancer in the USA. I like to reveal something new things in the cancer cells that can help the identify the target of the cancer therapy. So I wish my study can help the curing cancer. I was born in the Korea, South Korea and Seoul. Actually, when I was 9 years old, my teacher presented me 3 books that was about the cell, animal and plants. And I read that a lot, and I felt now I want to be a scientist. When I was young, I wanted to be manage the zoo because I like animals. During the high school and the college, I was interested in the cell biology and the molecular biology. Science was the easiest thing for me in the high school, so I go to the college to study this life science and biology. So I did a master in Korea for the cell biology. In this field, we need to do something new things, I mean new experiments, what I have not done before. So I need to find some information about what I don't know, then I need to obtain the procedure of the experiments. I think that is most challenging things comparing to another job, I think. Actually, my dream is to help people as a scientist. This field is not easy, and this field is frankly challenging, but if you have some eager to learn during the life, and if you wanna help the people live better, then it would be nice to do research. It would be nice to do biomedical research.